Wrong Suno, y'all niggas know the vibes, man. You tuned in now, we drop the heat and we going crazy. Mr. Bangham here. Boom.
Yeah. SBL label. Yo, what it comes at? I was a big body, not a beamer. I'm a punk ball player.
Punch like Grabba. Niggas ain't never on nada. I need them bucks like Giannis. Been getting rich.
And we here. Drop the heat on a very special edition. Right here in Austria, Queens. But hold on. Who are you?
Yo, bro, y'all niggas know Mr. Bronx Legend himself. Bronx Legend, aka Mr. Smack the Shell Show, aka Mr. GV on the neck, aka I'm with the left. So I'm playing with you, disrespect, and get put on your neck. Raw Suno, you heard? No funny shit.
Raw Suno, what's good, my brother? What's going on, my G?
I go lie, it's joke sub season, you heard? Dude, yeah. Fuck your body up, bro. That's a fact. Do tape out, we go crazy. That's the vibe right now.
We going crazy all summer, my brother. All summer. Welcome back to Drop the Heat, bro.
That's a fact, man. Thanks for having me. You do a lot, you know that.
Yo, first thing I want to say, man, is when I interviewed you a year and a half ago, bro, I asked you a question. I'm like, where do you see yourself in the next 5 years? And Bo was in the back like, we don't need 5 years. We need, watch what's going to happen in the next few months. And I'm not going to lie, bro.
Facts.
You're a full-time artist like you say you was going to do, bro. The only thing you haven't done yet is president. So you said you're going to be president, yeah. So I don't know if that's still going to come.
That's still in the making, bro.
How's the process been going over the years, man?
Nah, it's good. Just a lot of elevation. Me growing up and just seeing different shit, you feel me? I got a kid now, so me having a kid just changed my life perspective, you feel me? I got older, you feel me? I know how to drive, you feel me? I worked out. I eat better. I drink water. So right now, I drink water. I drink wild water, man. Essentially, you know, we the water keep me active. So
yeah,
just all that just motivated me to go crazy. So like, shout out to my daughter, you feel me? She really my heart. So that's the reason why I do what I do, y'all.
Yo, you know what I love about Ron Suno? Ron Suno is deadass what you see on the internet. He's himself. This is him. This is really him.
And niggas be stealing my shoes, bro. Like, anywhere I go, bro, niggas be taking my shit, running with it, and don't give credit. Like, niggas gotta give credit. Like, you feel me? I'm the reason why niggas be dancing a lot of their music now. You feel me? I'm the reason why niggas be saying certain shit. Fuck what you talk about now. Niggas wanna use their hands. I go lie. A lot of niggas drilling, going crazy with boom, boom, boom. I'm going hands crazy. Not everybody wants their hands, but just give credit when it's due. You feel me? Ron Suno, aka Mr. Originator of everything I do, yo. I touch this for everything I touch.
Yo, you a movie, bro. Yo, this nigga.
I need my check, bro. Everything, bro. I will trip everywhere, bro.
Nah, I feel you. I feel you. So, yo, when you walk down the Grammys, you're going to be just like this as well? There's no change in Ron Suno. No way where he goes.
Nah, there's no change in me. I just feel like it's always going to be me, bro. It's just like how you look in the mirror and just be motivated. You got to be self-motivated. Self-confidence, you feel me, is the key to just doing what you want to do. You feel me? If you don't look in the mirror and don't know who you are, how you going to succeed to the next level? You can't be you and not know who you are. You got to know the definition. It's like looking on a dictionary and trying to read a word, trying to study the word. If you want to know the word, you got to look into the word. Right?
Yo, you see?
And the word is you.
Yo, this is what, this is one of my best interviews back then, bro. Mm-hmm. This is one of my best interviews now. No funny shit, bro. Like, you can just take it and run with it. No funny shit, but yo, quick question. I see you've worked with a lot of artists since we've last filmed sat like this in an interview. Yeah. You worked with Chef G, you worked with DDG, you worked with a lot of people. You worked with Drake, Jay Critch, he's on your tape, he's on the Joke Sub tape. Fetty Wap, the Jersey legend. How's your relationship with all these artists that you meet? Because I know all of them is pure, like you meet them, they all fuck with you.
I go, lie, it's just genuine energy. Like, when I meet certain rappers, like, I get to hear their story and how they come up, you feel me? And just like, it's so surprising. Like, I used to look at certain rappers when I was younger. And then me doing songs with them, it just be over my eyes, like, yo, this shit crazy. Like, I'm just like them, you feel me? Like, if we sit in a room, I could relate to them, you feel me? Because when you're younger, you're looking at people from a different perspective, like, damn, like, I wish I could do that, you feel me? Then when you actually sit in a room with them and really see yourself do it, you never know what you could do next, you feel me? So I just be like, I want to meet certain people next. Like, I got me Barack Obama, I got me Jay-Z. Like, there's so much people that you can meet after what you know, you know?
Yeah.
So I'm always building, bro.
Talk about the tape. How was the process? Because I'm not gonna lie, COVID stopped a lot of things, but you kept releasing music videos during COVID. You feel me? Yeah. But now the tape is out. It's over. It's now at 5 million plays. I'm not gonna lie.
5 million.
That shit's going crazy.
And it's the first week. I just dropped it.
The first week.
Facts, bro. I just feel like.
Technically, it's 4,800,000, but you rounded up, it's 5 million. Yeah, you know
5 million,
what I'm saying?
Facts, bro. And the TikTok channel's going crazy for the Grabba because I just brought back the weed challenge with the Grabba challenge. So the whole TikTok situation, we got the Suno going crazy. Like, jokes up, you feel me? Wrong Suno. I'm about to try work. Yo, bro, y'all about to see, bro. No more smoking, bro. Y'all about to see me shop that. That shit, like.
Yo, bro, I'm not going to lie. You always be smoking, bro. But one of the songs I love on your tape, Grabba. You feel me? How you doing? Can you
teach
me the dance?
Yeah.
You taught me Pinocchio last time,
Pinocchio,
so come on.
You know, I know you had that package shit, so I got you with Grabba. So when I say get back, niggas, I get back. So I'm like, trying to get back. Now niggas got to talk it fast, because niggas be lying. So
yeah.
That's what the fast. I keep a snack, and I get saucy. Hold on. Yes.
All right, bro.
Let's do it real quick. Ready, set, time to get back. That's what the fast. I keep a stack. So how can I like?
Woo! Yeah, nigga, fuck you talking about, nigga.
The party, it go any soon, though, bro.
Yeah.
That dance go any soon, bro. So that's it.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm loving the vibes in here. You already know what's going on, but yo, we're gonna be right back. We're gonna play that Grabba because y'all gonna see what's going on. Will Gates, you already know what's going on. Ron Suno to left me, we'll be right back.
Well, listen, you might the only cop that I let arrest me, you heard? Because you're too sexy, you heard? Like,
that's a fact, nice to meet you, man.
You too.
Scriptical. Ron Suno knows the fucking vibes.
Gang.
Punch like Grabba, niggas ain't never on nada. I need them bucks like Giannis. Been getting rich, I'm on top of the roster. I'ma go hop on it. Tell get back. That's what the facts. I keep a stack. So how could I lie? Tell get back. That's what the facts. I keep a stack, yes. So how could I they call me Big Suno, never lack.
Yo, I seen the video, you. You was beating the girl up.
They call me Big Suno, never lack. I keep a grippy stuffed up in the sack. I got this 45 up in the bag. Prison, I post a lava where you at. Niggas go hate and talk, but never mind it. If I see oppas, tell a bitch to line them. I cannot fuck a shorty, not exotic. She got a man and say, let's give me nine. I'm getting heavy money than my teachers. I sip on Henny, I don't do the leaders. Tell her to rate me on a scale from 1 through 10. Goddamn, I nearly broke the meter. I got a bad bitch named Aaliyah. She give me top, I'm taking off her sneakers. Oh, that's your friend coming, she could join too. Like, fuck it, we gon' have a threesome. I'm in a big body, not a Beamer. I'm in my prime like Brown playing Cleveland. Say they got problems, I found a way to seek it. She wanna bump my music, but don't seek it. I feel like Trey Songz with the Settys. Oh, that's your wife, I'm grabbing on the wedding. I might just hit and pass it to the lefty. She said she love me, I don't let her text me. This grip gon' punch like Grabba. Niggas ain't never on nada. I need them bucks like Giannis. Been getting rich, I'm on top of the roster. I'ma go hop on it. Tell him get back. That's what the facts. I keep a stack. So how could I lie? Tell him get back. That's what the facts. I keep a stack, yes. So how could I gain it up?
Rice, no champagne, no duck sauce, no soy sauce, you get nothing.
Like, what you wanna do?
Yo,
nigga, I'm dead ass with it.
But gonna spray that. Yo, I just got that cool, bro. You gotta roll up. That's that side is a cool to me, bro. Roll up.
What the backwards is?
Backwards? What you mean backwards? The fuck is you talking about? We got Grabba. Hey, yo, we from New York. We got Grabba. Roll up. I'm about to get drunk.
Show
that
papers
and Bible,
you
huh?
Welcome to the trenches.
We outside, bro.
Ron Suno, nigga, know the fucking vibes, man. Gang, I send them shots out the semi. You wanna come get it? I pop out the Rini. She sucking my cock off the Henny. I think I'm too litty. I'm about to get busy. She said that she want me to settle. Can't settle for less. You know you can't get with me. I'm on a whole nother level. You not on my level. These niggas is history. Hickory dickory. I think they sick of me. If you broke, you cannot sit with me. I smoke me a split with the eternity misery. You cannot fuck with me lyrically. Niggas can't see me like Rachel. Stay in the field and I ain't talk about baseball. These niggas talk tough, but they made so. Send me the Addy. We take a nigga face off.
And we back. Right here on Drop the Heat. We had to switch locations. My fault. But we just tuned into that Grabba with Ron Suno. I'm not gonna lie, that shit was fire. Yo, bro. What's the next
things that you're doing, bro. I'm not gonna lie, you've worked with countless artists, bro. Yeah. Who's somebody you're about to get in the studio with soon?
I ain't gonna lie, you feel me? I got a Corey number, you feel me? I'm trying to get a song Corey real soon.
Oh, okay.
Soon she's happy in New York. Go crazy about it. Well, I got a new song after the tape called PSD, you heard?
PSD?
Yeah, I keep the knockers in the PSD. Growing up, NOTNT. Neck in the BMG. I hit it once in the... I hit it once in the city.
I got the neck in the... I'm like... yo... Alright, that's it. Yeah, bro, you really got balls, bro. Nah, what you gotta say to the haters, bro, that be like, nah, that nigga not even a real rapper. Like, I'm not gonna lie, you surpassed everybody that be saying that, bro. I congratulate you, bro. I'm not gonna lie, you really be rapping, bro. You got your own fan base, and that's what counts. You know what I'm saying? So what you gotta say to those people?
Yeah, bro, niggas be trying to judge your life over your personality. And because I'm funny, normally that's not how my life is living. Like, you feel me?
Yeah.
Like, how you talking about this and he doing this? Like, it's just like this. You see a nigga with a suit on. That same nigga you see a suit on, he might be a suit because you can't judge a book by cover. You know?
Yeah.
I never judge a book by cover. So when they look at me, I don't know why niggas be seeing what they see. I just got to fuck it. I'm still me. You know? Like, I'm going to suit out. That's a fact, though. It's real true. Like, you should realize
it. And how is it? How is it being a star? Because you are a star now, bro.
Yeah.
And being a father at the same time.
Shit, valid. Like, I ain't gonna lie, I'm going crazy. Like, I know what to do. Like, I'm magical, bro. I'm wild magical. Like, my life is mad crazy. Like,
yeah.
I do what I do. Like, I make sure I do what I do. For me, my daughter get money. Like, you feel me? I make sure she's pretty. Like, you feel me? She get wild, fly, mad, drove on her feet. That's my little baby right there. So, I'm going crazy. Shout out to my daughter. Watch, she got one, so I'm gonna get 10K. Watch.
Is there anything you gotta say to the people that is watching this interview that's been watching you for years, like any advice you can give them?
Yeah, I would say, yo, listen, man, be yourself. Only reason why you can be yourself, the only person that knows yourself is yourself. That's a fact.
Okay. That is a fact. Yo, and the project Jokes Up, why did you name it Jokes Up? Just because you smoke a lot of weed? Like, what's the concept behind Jokes Up?
Yeah, Jokes Up. I smoke mad weed. That's the first reason why I really thought that. But another reason why I said Jokes Up is because I'm not even playing no more. A lot of times, niggas be like, oh, it's still a place for it. But if that's my real story, I don't want to go skits like that, bro.
Yeah.
So I'll be laughing on my rappers. I'll be crazy.
Yeah, you calm down with the skits. Like, if anything, you be making skits. To promote your songs.
Yeah, fact, promote my songs.
You be wild with the females, yeah. Bro. I'm not gonna lie, you wild.
Nah, yeah, female, yeah. Shout out to the females I work with, bro. Shout out to the females I work with, you are. They go crazy too, bro.
Yeah. Yo, I'm not gonna lie. Last thing before we get out of here. No, two more things before we get out of here. I wanna ask you the same question I asked you last time.
Yeah.
2 years done past. What do you see yourself in the next 3 years?
Yo, I'm out of here. I ain't gonna lie, bro, I'm gonna be honest. I see myself in the next 3 years making a difference. That's what I really just think. Making a difference.
Yo, this is the artist that you was talking about right here?
My artist, yo.
Hello, bro, what's good?
This is my artist, Suno Beans, get it to him. Listen, this is me.
Nice to meet you, bro. What's your name?
Suno.
Suno Beans?
Suno Beans.
Nice to meet you, bro.
He said, SWI, nigga, get with me. Only the member that ate in the break.
Uh-huh. Yo, how about your moms and everything? Everybody's loving the. Cause I remember you told me last time they didn't really get the Instagram shit, and then you had to put them on and stuff. How they watched everything now? How's everything at home?
Now, my pops, he a rapper now.
What?
They trying to go crazy. And everything cool is steady, bro. Like, my mom go crazy, like, she can support it. So, we going crazy, man. Like, Ronald Suno is the president. Like, niggas know the moment for me, my family.
Niggas know the vibes.
Number one supporters, bro. Like, that's why I love my family so much. Like, my mom, my dad, I love that. Bro, the kids, man. It's so crazy, bro.
Last question. From we gotta always ask people, you say, what do you feel about the president and Joe Biden and what he's doing with the, if you do know what he's doing with the USA now?
I mean, listen, man, I ain't see no problem yet. Like, niggas ain't talking crazy like how they talk about Donald Trump and shit like that. But yo, all I can say is if he trying to give niggas that bag, you know, I'm here. Like, whatever bag he throwing out, I'm catching it. Like,
I need that.
I need all types of income. So whatever Joe Biden.
Global pandemic, you heard?
Yes, sir, global man. Pandemic. I know what type of time we're on. We're on different times. It's like 8 p.m. listening, you heard? But that's another story, you heard? Just check the next chapter.
Uh-huh. We all gonna check the next chapter, because you know what? We here on Drop the Heat. It's your boy Will Gates. It's Wrong Swim to the right of me. And his artist, yo, Swimming. I appreciate you being on the show also, man. Right. Yo, we about to get out of here. That's some NYC. Drop the Heat. Wrong Swim to the right of me. We out of here.
Wow. Yeah. Yeah. That's your label. Yo, where the comments at? I live big body, not a beamer. I'm a punk ball
player. Punch like Grabba. Niggas ain't never on nada. I need them bucks like Giannis. Been getting rich.